two and one in the state tournament this week. Wins over Longstreet and Laramie. They lost at 06 last night, 4-1 in a close ball game. Gillette is 12 and ready to go. It's a one pitch. There's a fly ball lifted towards left. Doug Treaty back to his left. And he can't bring the play. It's almost out. By John Fisher in Jackson Street. He lost it to Sutter. Still gets down to this. The upright is going to be the winner.